Hello and welcome down to Be a Submissive Wife Daily Tips. Today's tip is your marriage not what it used to be? I would like you to think about this first. If you are too lazy to plough, don't expect to harvest. If you don't bother to put the effort into your marriage, how can you expect it to grow? Without the effort, it will wither and die.